Hey guys, I'm Elizabeth Zamora. I did my presentation on Asian Americans. The history, firstly, the definition is Asian American refers to those individuals who are living in the United States and having origins of any of the original peoples of the Far East and Southeast. And by the year 2000, there were 3.6 of the U.S. population, approximately were 10 million, were Asian American. And the origins of Asian Americans, I put this because many people think like Asians, like they're all like the same and stuff. An example I can give is my boyfriend was asking me about a friend back home, and he was all like, you're talking about your friend who's Chinese. I'm like, no, she's Filipino. And he's like, they're all the same anyway. So that's why I put that. Mm-hmm. In immigrant history, 51% of Asian Americans are immigrants. The reason is because for most Chinese, Japanese, Filipinos, and Koreans, they arrive as middle-class immigrants to join their families or to invest in the United States economy or escape the war and prosecution as refugees. And prejudice stereotypes, Asians are good at math, all Asians look alike, Asians can't drive, don't speak English well, conservative and strict, mm-hmm. and personal, all Asians eat white rice. I put this down because where I used to work, I worked with mostly all Asians, and every time I went on lunch break, most of them ate white rice, so, and they all own nail salons, they talk fast, they talk loud, and they sing karaoke. Discrimination, I put these down because most of the time when rap artists rap, they rap about how high they are and how they Asian, their eyes look like Asians because they get so low. These are just some jokes. Culture and religion has always been important to Asian communities. Religion and spirituality helps immigrants adapting to the new country they come to. A lot of them do martial arts, play video games. They like hip hop, race cars, meditation, parental roles, and harmony. Goals, I like to educate myself in the culture. Read religious books, like a Buddhism book. Try different foods. I've only tried Chinese and Filipino. Mentoring in the YMCA, the Boys and Girls Club, talk to the children about the Asian culture and explain to them. Advocate marching or like volunteering for Chinese New Year's, which is a big celebration where I'm from. I think in San Francisco it's really big. And interview questions. Female, she's 65 years old. She's from Vietnam, born September 1945. Her favorite subject to study was philosophy. She attended a university in Vietnam. Her first job was at the airport. The word family to her means to love one another. Her spouse and her met at the store. What was most important to her parents was for her to listen to them, respect them, and follow what they say. And in her spare time, she likes to read, go to the temple, volunteer, sweep the floors, wash dishes, and go jogging. And she also mentioned that she loves life and helping people. And I have a video.
You made yourself out of that.
think that's it. Do you guys have any questions?
Nope.